comes about all different things. The tossing in the world is an elephant's trunk. All the way to the sky. The strongest thing in the world is a strong dinosaur that eats tigers and elephants and people. The bubbliest thing in the world is a trampoline with 10,100 frogs on it. The loosest thing in the world is that you have a loose tooth in your mouth and you can't find it. The ugliest thing in the world is someone's in your face and it looks ugly. The easiest thing in the world is playing the game. That is so easy, you can't do it. The hardest thing in the world is someone throws a rock on their forehead. The loneliest thing in the world is that you don't have no friends. And you're crying in your house. The softest thing in the world is a cozy bear in the bed with a fake puppet.
It's amazing. Like, here I am, sitting in front of you now, looking at your face, and you're looking at mine. Yet, neither of us have seen our own faces in that same way. And that in some way, thought is the face that we put on the meaning, that we feel, and that we struggle with. And that the world is always larger and more intense and stranger than our best thought will ever reach. Okay, I mean, I think for instance, when you think about language and you think about consciousness, it's just incredible to think that we can make any sound that can reach across to anyone at all. Because, I mean, I think the beauty of being human is that we are incredibly and intimately near each other. We know about each other, but yet we don't know, or can never know, what it's like inside another person. But yet, we still try.
Thank you.
Miracles Poem by Miracle. You play outside in the sun. You climb on climbing sinkers on the sun. The sun looks at you outside. It comes down and play with you. The sun says, I want to play with you. I want to say to the sun, this might shock you. I love you.
Thank you. But there is coming a day called the day of the Lord in which the vengeance of God will come upon this world, upon those that know not him. Now no man is wise who does not know vengeance upon those that know not him. Now no man is wise who does not know this.
After we die, I wouldn't be at all surprised if the first thing I see is a cat. After we die, I wouldn't be at all surprised if the first thing I see is a cat. After we die, I wouldn't be at all surprised if the first thing I see is a cat.
It's interesting, too. So many of the people I interviewed tell me that the aliens that they saw have cat-like features, especially the eyes.
Rhizome bleu.
À des chevaux.
À des chevaux.
Et aussi un Pegasus. Et mélanger.
Et les manger.
Visage.
Et visage.
De quill.
De quill.
too hard. It wasn't soft as hard.
Oh, that's okay.
I saw the picture. I thought it was soft.
Yeah.
So we're gonna do it like this. Let's get some lube out. Okay. Will that kill it?
Oh, I don't know.
Not organic lube won't kill it. To be. What happened there? How do you do this?
You just gotta be really quiet.
Okay. Here it comes. Sure, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, now, I don't want you to. Am I hurting you? Can I keep going?
I think that's good.
Okay, relax. Open up, open up, open up. Okay, here it comes. Here it comes. Here you go. Oh, it's coming out.
All right, Jill, you still got
There's been so many things that's held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know.
Sometimes I want to be a superhero. Sometimes I want to fly off high. So high. And through the clouds. I'd like to kick. Because that's what a supergirl does. Sometimes I like. Mm-hmm.